Hello students, so we'll write point wise the trait for deposition of pigment. For deposition of